'Tis the Season 2020 Montana Archery Antelope Opener. Headed out to pick Dad up and going to sit in the blind and hope for the best. Here we go.
60. I thought he was at 60. Thought I had a solid rest and let it fly. He ducked pretty good, but looked like a clean miss. So sucks. Maybe he'll come back. Hopefully.
Day two antelope season. Brought the old missus along today. Headed to the blind. Hopefully not to miss again. I don't know. Different blind, different day. Hopefully an antelope dies today.
Thank you.
nothing to say. Except for the fact it's probably time to cut my bowstring and hang it up for the season. Day three. Didn't have much action this morning. So I went home, got a bite to eat, and came back, and another guy with blinds out here told me to come sit in this one, so when I left my truck it was 95 degrees.
He's going down right there. He's going down. No way. No way. No way. Oh, thank you, God. I got nothing to say right now. Yesterday, I missed four times, four different bucks. Now I believe it was for a reason. I've been watching this buck. I've wanted this buck. Yeah, baby! Fucking big buck down, baby! Yes! Oh, thank you, God. Oh, man. Oh, he's down, baby! He's down!
Look at this. Steps without just bleeding everywhere. Didn't go 30 yards.